These two gorgeous girls approaching us here are Judy, A4235367, and Sophie, A4235368. They are 3-year-old white German Shepherd sisters who were surrendered by their owner to the Baldwin Park shelter on January 26th for no clear reason. And Judy and Sophie are very bonded. They are sweet, loving girls. They walk okay on a leash, could use a little bit of training in that area, but they just love each other. They get along, they're very bonded, and are just all around good girls. They know sit. They just did that for us a few moments ago. They get along well with people. They seem to be friendly toward other dogs and would just make an all-around wonderful bonded pair for anybody who's looking to get two dogs who are ready to go together. So this is Judy and Sophie, who can go home separately or together, who are available for the adoption at the Baldwin Park shelter.